Farmers throughout the country are already preparing to take advantage of the government's financial offering to expand and start up new businesses. Through the Ministry of Agriculture and Marine Resources, in collaboration with Access Accelerator, $5 million has been earmarked for those in the sector to utilize. Now, the overall objectives are not only to rebuild the sectors, but diversify the economy and increase food security. President of the Bahamas Agro Entrepreneur Cooperative Association, Karen Shepherd, is not alone in her praise for the government's move to help grow the local farming industry.
We're pleased that the government has decided to assist the farmers by providing grants, equity loans, and debt loans. And we really appreciate that. And I'm sure most of the farmers, if not all of the farmers, will take advantage of that. We're just hoping that the process doesn't take too long, because this is the growing season. We're going to take advantage of mostly the grants. There will be some other farmers who would definitely want to be able to get a loan, so that can go a long way in increasing their production and increasing their environment and being able to grow the greenhouses and the shade houses that they will need.